Hey guys, need me to bring you a ride? I brought the new Pfister comet S2, and I'm just gonna be doing my review. Hopefully you guys enjoy. So far when I'm driving this car, I felt like it's really nice. It's really good turning. Well, that's not really a turn. It feels like a pretty good nice car right now. So with this, I'm gonna customize it. I'm not gonna max everything out. I'm gonna customize it how I kind of like it. So yeah, I won't talk through this because yeah, if you wanted to see how it customized and how I review it, well, I'll put a time frame up right now. So you guys could see that this car is worth it. I don't know, it's really good traction, really good everything, but 1.8 mil, it'll be worth 1.6 maybe. You could get some better cars for 1.8, but this car's still good, so I recommend it. Here's some funny clips that I got.